Look, Harry! There's Hogwarts straight ahead! Uh-oh!
Move on.
earth am I going to release you? Is there some kind of weak spot on the tree you could cast a spell at? Whatever you're doing, do it quickly!
Appreciated. Oh, it was nothing. Anyway, we better get a move on. We don't want Professor Snape catching us out so late. Come on, Harry, let's go!
The only thing I'm not looking forward to this term is seeing Snape.
Let's just hope he's left because he missed out on the Defence Against the Dark Arts job again.
Or he might have been sacked. I mean, everyone hates him.
Or maybe he's waiting to hear why you two didn't arrive on the Hogwarts Express.
Professor Snape, we were...
In my search of the grounds, I noticed that considerable damage seems to have been done to a very valuable Whomping Willow. I will be speaking with Professor McGonagall later.
That tree did more damage to us than we...
Silence! I would advise you both to make your way immediately to the Gryffindor Common Room.
But Professor Snape, we...
Go, and count yourselves lucky. If I should catch either of you out after tonight, I will definitely deduct house points.
Come on, Harry! I'll meet you outside the entrance hall!
Get to your common room, Potter.
Let's go in, Harry.
Hourglasses show which house has the greatest number of house points on any day. Hi, Harry. You ought to get along to the common room. You shouldn't be out this late, you know.
Why, if it isn't young Potter, how are you? Glad to be back at Hogwarts?
Well, I would be, Nick, if Professor Snape hadn't caught me outside.
Well, I suppose that rules are there for a reason, although sometimes the reason escapes me. Yes, you shouldn't be up this late, you know. Better get back to the Gryffindor common room before Professor Snape catches you again. Goodbye.
Bye, Nick.
Okay. Let's go to the 7th floor. Get into the common room, Harry. She wants the password.
Of course I want the password. How am I to know that you two aren't Slytherins disguised as Gryffindors?
Because we don't look like gorillas, that's how.
There you are. Someone said you'd been expelled for crashing a flying car into the Whomping Willow.
Well, we haven't been expelled.
Look, just tell us the new password, Hermione.
Oh, very well then. It's Wattlebird.
Wattlebird.
Hey, Harry, Fred and George have set up a shop. You can trade all kinds of things with them for spells and really wicked stuff.
Wow, I must go and see them. Where are they?
Go through that door and through the reading room. There's a portrait on the other side.
What's the password?
Flibbity Gibbet. Oh, and watch out for Percy. He hates being disturbed when he's studying. I'll meet you in the common room later.
What was that? I must be hearing things. Hey! Locomotor Mortis! Get back to the common room, Harry. What was that?
Flibbity gibbet.
Ah, Potter! You finally made it then. Heard about the Ford Anglia. Mum's gonna kill Ron when she finds out. I bet it was worth it to see Snape's face when you landed.
Sort of.
Anyway, welcome to our shop, Harry. Yes, feel free to browse our extensive range of wizard wheezes and magical merchandise. Everything priced at reasonable rates and the only currency universally accepted throughout Hogwarts. Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
We're sure there's something here you'll like.
How much is this stink pellet bag?
20 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
How much is his Edgar Stronger card?
30 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
The limited edition Bertie Bott card. What does that cost?
30 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
Non-explodable luminous balloons. What do they cost?
20 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
How much is the Alohomora spellbook?
80 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
Is this Wigan Well potion vial?
100 Bertie Bott's every flavour beans.
Bertie Bott card. What does that cost?
30 Bertie Bott's every flavour bean.
Bertie Bott, an excellent purchase, Harry. His real genius was in the invention of the unreleased dog spit flavoured bean.
Come here! Locomotor Mortis!
Okay, Harry. It's been a long day. I'm really tired and I'm off to bed.
So, you and Ron actually flew here, Harry. I really don't think that was a good idea.
I bet you're looking forward to the first Quidditch match of the season, eh, Harry? Can't wait to run rings around those Hufflepuffs.